You see, the miracles that I did, you too shall do. And even greater miracles, greater works, greater miracles. And we are in the dispensation, the time and the season of the greater miracles right now. And this is why God is raising up people from all nations and from Africa. But God, when God sent me to Europe, most Europeans were shocked when they saw the miracles God was doing through me. Now God has sent me to America, and America that can use to send missionaries to Africa, they're shocked. Now how can Africa be used by God like this? God doesn't care about your nationality. He can use anybody. If you avail yourself to Him, He will use you. Whether you're male, female, black, white, rich, poor, educated, or illiterate, if you yield to Him, He will use you for His glory. But also if you yield to the devil, He will use you too to damn and destroy you, because you're going to work for His kingdom to pull many people to hell with it.